replace the log and replace the exponential with the same. Log gives you an exponent as an output. And so we repeat the y equals x. So here's a couple of examples where rewriting and using this definition would be useful. One is if our unknown is the argument of log, so we have 4 equals log base 3 of x. So